What's going on, everybody? As everybody knows, I posted a Bristol car in the past. It was trash. It was trash. I got on last night, went to make my first eyes at Bristol since that video, however many days ago that was. Car was junk. Go on the wall, bottom out, straight to the fence. I don't understand if the update changed it, what happened. But it was complete trash. I am sorry about that, y'all. That was a legit setup that day I posted it. I don't know what. I don't remember. There was an update and everybody was wondering what changed, at least. As far as I know, I never heard of what the update was for. I don't know if y'all did, but I wonder if Bristol was updated in it. Because, golly, I was like 6 tenths off my time. Lap time. So anyways, I just hit a 688 with this. My best is a 665. We're gonna see if we can get it a little faster together, I guess. Why not? Or at least hit some 60 with it. We can hit 60 with it. I'm just not that consistent here yet. I haven't made me that. See how inconsistent. I literally just hit a 6 with this car. Like it was nothing. Exactly how it sits right here. What else to do? What else to do? And those last couple laps, I actually was able to hold it wide open. You just gotta kind of throw it in there. This car is lacking a little something. We're just. Well, I can hit a mid, a 650 I'm posting it. It's close enough, I can't. Because I probably won't be able to get it much faster from that point. Depends on what really a fast lap time is, I guess. But sixes are getting you in the ballpark. It'll be competitive. not so bad. I mean, I think because the way that white line is going, it's like, come on. So I do it. I just want to try. Let's check. To do that, I'd be running freaking forward, man. It'd be stuck right there on the bottom offside and straight up to the fence. You're telling me that was only an 804. But the lap before that was a 750. Okay. Oh, I did my crazy thing. That's such a time I don't know. It's always kind of crazy. Please. It actually felt a lot better right there. Like, I was about to pause and say I know I'm running mid-sevens, but the car feels really good. Like, I feel like handling-wise, it's where it needs to be for a base. It's like a drivable, easy to drive. And I don't even know if I'm running in the right line. So, we're gonna go with that. Like I said, car's comfortable. I think high fives are probably where you want to be, so about a tenth off, tenth and a half. And it might not even be that much off. Might be closer to somebody who is in a rhythm here and knows the line already. So, anyways, I appreciate y'all tuning in. Again, the last Bristol setup, I don't know what happened. I don't know, something. I changed something by accident, but I couldn't drive it myself either, so sorry about that, y'all. This one right here is much better. I will see y'all either in the next, yeah, it will definitely be another set of video, but it's not going to be for a race. So sorry I've delayed on posting setups recently. I had a lot of racing going on in PTI, so again, if you're still interested in that, or if you're becoming interested in that, contact myself. You can leave a comment here on the video, And I will post the link in the description. So, that's it for today. Y'all have a good one, y'all.